Okay, now I look to see the camera. I'm like, okay. I see the look over like, oh yeah. Let me make sure. We know you work at K9. There you go, Scotty. Rick, where that water bottle at? It's over here somewhere? Go ahead, move it, Scotty.
Come on, this one right here.
Too far away. You box it smart. You ain't got to go all the way in like that. You know what I'm saying? Unless you ready. You box it smart with defense with it. And you thinking. Yep. That's the cutoff shot. Yeah. Want me to do it. Keep your head moving. Good jab. Touch, touch. Put your hands up, K9, walk him down. See what his high this side work is. Huh? Okay. Okay. Good cutoff shot, K. There you go. Good cutoff shot.
I think he said cutoff shot too. I used to try and bring his DVDs to my niggas. Who's this? I think it's a big girl. You be like, oh, what a Jewish. Yeah, I'm gonna listen to the universe. All right, baby, feel like I'm going to. Yeah, baby, feel like I'm going
to. Move that head, boy. Keep your head moving. Don't give all of it back. It's hard to get away from that jab. His arm's long, so don't get down. Everybody get hit with that. So don't worry about that. Gotta move that head. Good D. He where you wanna be. Right. There you go.
Oh, one.
Just, okay. Move that head. Sneak that right hand over, though. Yep. He want to try to get off on you on this last round. Get it back. Remember when whatever side he go to with the throw, hook right hand or right hand hook.
This girl coming on top too.
They might even tighten his head gear up.
Oh, dude.
Yep. Stay in there. Touch something. Jab, jab, hook off. There you go. There you go, Scotty. Good work, boy.